Hi folks, it's Mr. Mechanic here, and in this selection of videos I'm showing you, the public out there, how you can save money by maintaining your own vehicle without taking it to a garage, whereby they'll charge you an extortionate amount. Now then, you're driving along, you're going up a hill, bang like that, and all of a sudden you realise that the vehicle is starting to lose power. Now then, what actually makes the power, okay, is that big thing here, that big block of metal. Now then, there's something to do with horsepower, okay? Now, some vehicles, they'll have 50 horsepower, some 100 horsepower, some 55,500 horsepower, and other vehicles, they might just have one leg of a horse. Now then, let's say, like I said, you're going up a hill, and all of a sudden you need that extra horsepower. Now, what do you do? Of course, you can fit lots of cam belts and little widdy wob wob things and stuff like that on the actual big black thing there to make it go whoosh faster. But there is another way, if I can show you. Now, I don't know if you can see here, but it's the actual utilisation of your own personal horses. As you can see, there's one there, and I've also put two there. Now, utilising your own horses basically means that within a split second, if the vehicle starts going too slow, you can just whack them into gear, and with an extra 3 horsepower, the vehicle will basically go up any hill. Thank you for watching. Don't forget Mr. Mechanic, making sure that you always save money. Thank you for watching.